A car rams into a gun shop and two men get away with 20 guns, including an assault rifle. That was the scene last month at the 111 gun shop off Hurstbourne Parkway. Now those two people have been arrested. Daniel Kemp brings us new information on the case.
For the last 3 weeks, our police department has made this a priority.
Dangerous guns off the street, two dangerous men in jail.
We wanted to not only arrest the guys that had done this, but we also wanted to try and recover the weapons that had been stolen.
On Tuesday, Jefferson Town Police announced the arrest of brothers 25-year-old Julian Anthony and 20-year-old Jordan Anthony. They're accused of ramming a stolen car into the front of the 111 gun shop in the early morning hours of April 26.
Anytime we have weapons involved in crime, it's something that causes us much concern.
Dressed in ski masks and hoodies, police say they took pistols, semi-automatic handguns, and an automatic rifle, some of them loaded, placed them all in a black bag, and took off on foot. The Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms issued a $2,500 reward for information leading to their arrest, and police say with the help of it, a number of tips on their whereabouts started rolling in.
These individuals were taken into custody after it was explained to them we had a good case on them. They decided to cooperate and help us locate these weapons.
All but one of the weapons were found buried in the ground at Iroquois Park. Police say their weapons likely to have led to a deadly outcome in the hands of criminals.
These are atypical of the crime guns that are out there on the streets that are shooting and killing the folks of Louisville.
Now, as of this afternoon, police were still trying to locate that last gun. Meanwhile, the two brothers are charged with first-degree burglary, and police say other charges are pending. In Louisville, I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.